Alright, this is Bank Nifty and daily chart, and I can see Bank Nifty just opened a gap up today. So let me show you. Yesterday here you can see price closed and today opened just a little more above, you can say like a previous closing point. So here was, and I'm expecting that price may give a correction from this area, because here you can see price dropped drastically. So I am expecting that price will give a correction from that area. Alright. Now most of the people are thinking, can I go for buy? But I'm not interested to take any buy position right now. So today is Friday. So I'm looking for a breakout the level of 21,100. Because this is a strong resistance. As I said earlier that this line is forming as a support. Alright. Previous here you can say previous market behavior, they act as a support, now they are forming as a resistance at the level of 21,100. So I need a breakout. Remember, I need a breakout. If price break this level, so definitely I'll go for buy. Now question is that, can I go for short in this area, because our next support is 1950. Alright, 19,500 next support. Let's check it for the sell. So let me show you in a small time frame, like 15 minutes. I can see price are running in a downtrend, and as I said, we are expecting that price will retrace. Yesterday, I'm talking about yesterday, price opens somewhere here, and price was respecting 20 exponential moving average and the 50 exponential moving average. That was, this is the 50 exponential moving average and this is the 20 exponential moving average. So we are expecting that price will give a retracement, or you can say price will hit the 20 moving average. So finally here I can see price was sideways, and the price exactly hit 20 moving average. And at that time we have seen this is the bearish candlestick pattern, and finally here you can see price drop from this area. So similarly here you can see price right now near 20 moving averages. It is a probability to continue the downside, continue toward the downside, but my entry point will be if price break this lower point. All right so you can say yesterday lower point. So if price drop, or I can say break this lower point, so definitely I'll go for short. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.